to your leader. Your cheerleader.
They're uninvited.
But we invited everyone to compete for the Seabrook Cup. I always believed that cheer could bring people together.
This is what I was meant to do.